guys, you know how nowadays we have all those tablets on the market, iPad, and we have like different tablets from Lenovo, HP, and possibly other brands like Nvidia and stuff. And I think nothing beats this one. The Note. I personally has an iPad and I think it's really good, but this, the Note, could be better. It's possibly the better version of the iPad, except that this is made for education, and iPad is for everything, almost. But this thing has, you can choose, when it's released, they designed either single screen or dual screen. So, and I think the dual screen is great, except that, except for its size, the matter, but it's a dual screen and it's a tablet, so there might be some changes along the way when they design it over and over again. So the dual screen is nice, it makes it looks like a book and it feels like a book, and it, the software inside is also great, and I can't tell you anything about it now, but I have a video to show you. I'm not gonna show the whole thing though. You can check it out on the website yourself. So here's the interface. Yeah, there are different categories you can choose from, and books and stuff. Then you can interact with videos. And you see here, there's a, and then you can take notes. And then you can take notes and write on your own writing. It comes with a pen, I think, because on the pictures it shows that there's a pen for it, for the tablet, so you can write on it. So you can click on the link and it immediately goes to a web browser. So it's awesome, I think. I personally think it's awesome. And you can do your homework immediately here in written format, and then it will render text format. So it is great, convenient, it avoids all the typing. So yeah, that's it, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more and make some comments whether or not you think this beats the iPad or the iPad still beats everything. And yep, thanks for watching.